from the day we arrive on the planet. And blinking, step into the sun. There's more to see than can ever be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here. More to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps break and fall on the endless round. It's the circle of life, and it moves us all through despair and hope, through faith and love.
Take a few moments to get you acquainted with the story of Simba.
Simba was born just a few moments ago to Sarawi Mufasa. Of course, Mufasa is the king of Pride Rock. All the animals are gathering to welcome Simba to the world. And now it is time.
Why is it my big brother descending from on high to mingle with the commoners?
Sarawi and I didn't see you at the presentation of Simba.
That was today? Oh, I feel simply awful. Must have slipped my mind. Yes, well, it slipped as your mind is. As the king's brother, you should have been first in line.
Where was first in line? The little hairball was born.
That hairball is my son. I'm your future king.
Oh, I should practice my curtsy.
Don't turn your back on me, Scar.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you should turn your back on me.
Is that a challenge?
Temper, temper. I wouldn't dream of challenging you. Pity, why not? As far as brains go, I got a lion's share, but when it comes to brute strength, I'm afraid you're at the shallow end of the gene pool.
There's one in every family, sire. Two in mine, actually, and they always manage to ruin special occasions.
What am I going to do with him?
He'd make a very handsome throw rug.
Zazu.
And just think, whenever he gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
The sun is rising on a new day on Pride Rock.
Simba is ready to come out and play.
Dad, Dad, come on, we gotta go. Wake up. Dad, 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 Dad.
Your son is awake.
Okay, I'm up.
Yeah.
Look, Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom.
Wow.
A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun. One day, Simba, the sun will set on my time here and will rise with you as the new king.
And this will all be mine?
Everything.
Everything the light touches. What about that shadowy place?
That's beyond our borders. You must never go there, Simba.
But I thought a king can do whatever he wants.
Oh, there's more to being king than getting your way all the time.
There's more?
Simba, everything you see exists in a delicate balance. As king, you must understand the balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
But Dad, do we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba. Look, Simba, yeah. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass, and so we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Hey, Uncle Scar, guess what?
I despise guessing games.
I'm going to be king of Pride Rock.
Oh, goody.
My dad just showed me the whole kingdom, and I'm going to rule it all.
Yes, well, forgive me for not leaping for joy. But back in awe.
Uncle Scar, when I'm king, what will that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So, your father showed you the whole kingdom, did he?
Everything.
Did he show you what's beyond that rise in the northern border?
Well, no. He said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. It's far too dangerous. Only the bravest lions go there.
Well, I'm brave. What's out there?
Oh, I'm sorry, Simba. I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Simba, Simba, I'm looking after the well-being of my favourite nephew.
Yeah, right. I'm your only nephew.
All the more reason for me to be protective. An elephant graver is no place for a young prince. Oops!
An elephant what? Whoa!
Oh dear, I've said too much. Well, I suppose you'd find out sooner or later, you being so clever and all. Oh, just do me one favour and promise me you'll never visit that dreadful place.
No problem.
Now, there's a good lad. You run on and have fun. Remember, it's our little secret.
I need to find Nala and tell her the secret.
Tell Nala what secret?
Oh, hi, Makonda. Hi, Sabina. I didn't see you standing there.
As Nala's father, I would like to know what secret you are telling her.
Yes, Sabina, please tell us your secret.
About this place, the watering hole.
Nala's on the way to the watering hole. The stars are now.
If you hurry, you can cross them.
Hi, Nala. Hi, Zazu.
Step lively. Come along, Simba. The sooner we get to the watering hole, the sooner we can leave.
We need to ditch Zazu. I have a really cool place to show you.
What really cool place?
An elephant graveyard.
Wow.
Shh, Zazu.
Right, sorry. So how are we going to ditch the dodo? Oh, I know, we can...
Oh, just look at you two little seeds of romance blossoming in the savannah. Your parents will be thrilled, what with your destined to be married and all.
Yuck.
Ew.
I can't marry her, she's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be too weird.
Well, sorry to burst your bubble, but you two turtle doves have no choice. It's tradition, going back generations.
Well, when I'm king, that'll be the first thing to go.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Nice try, but only the king can do that. Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, so you have to do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And with an attitude like that, I'm afraid you're shaping up to be a pretty pathetic king indeed.
Not the way I see it.
I'm gonna be a mighty king, so enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like no king was before. Pushing up on the kingdom, working on my law.
Thus far, a rather uninspiring king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You've rather a long way to go, young master. If you think...
No, say do this.
How would I said that,
no,
right?
No, say be there.
What I meant was...
No, say stop that.
What you don't realise
no,
is...
No, say see here.
Now see here.
Free to run around all day.
Well, that's definitely out.
Free to do it all my way.
I think it's time that you and I arranged a heart-to-heart.
Kings don't need advice from their homeless for a start.
If this is where the monarchy is headed, count me out. Out of service, out of Africa, I wouldn't hang about. This child is getting widely out of wind.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Everybody look left.
Everybody look right.
Everybody look, I'm staying alive.
Not yet.
It's gonna be King Simba's finest spring.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king. Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
All right, it worked.
We lost him. I told you we would. He's a dodo.
I am a genius.
Hey, genius, it was my idea.
Yeah, but I pulled it off. This is it. We made it. Whoa.
Whoa. It's really creepy.
Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know, huh?
I wonder if his brains are still in there.
There's only one way to find out. Come on, let's go check it out.
The only checking out you two will be doing is to check out of here.
Oh, man.
Busted.
We're way beyond the boundary of the Pride Lands.
Look, Banana Beak is scared.
That's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we are all in very real danger.
Danger, ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha 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 ha.
Well, Banzai, what have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzia. What do you think, Ed? Yeah, just what I thought. A trio of trespassers.
Quite by accident, let me assure you. A simple navigational error.
Wait. I know you. You're more fast than us, too.
I, madam, am the king's major domo.
And that would make you?
The future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
You can't do anything to me.
Technically, they can. We are on their land. My, look at the sun. It's time to go.
What's the hurry? Love for you to sit around for dinner.
Yeah, we could have whatever, lying around, get it? Lying around?
Oh, wait, I got, I'll make mine a cub, Sammy. What did you think?
Hey, did we order this dinner to go?
No, why?
Because there it goes.
Wrong!
You deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Will you take Nala home? I need to have a long talk with Simba.
Well. Look at you guys. No wonder we're dangling them at the bottom of the food chain.
Man, I hate dangling.
If it weren't for those lions, we'd be running the joint.
Man, I hate lions.
So pushy.
And hairy.
And stinky.
And a man are there.
Ugly.
Oh, surely we lions are not all that bad.
Oh, Scar, it's just you.
Yeah, we thought it was someone important, you know, like Mufasa.
Yeah.
I see.
Now that's power.
Tell me about it. I just heard the name and I should have.
Mufasa.
Ooh, do it again.
Mufasa.
Ooh, it tingles me.
Mufasa.
Mufasa. Ooh, Mufasa. It tingles me.
I'm surrounded by idiots.
No, not you, Scar. I mean, you're our pal. I mean, you're one of us.
Charmed.
Oh, I like that. You're not king, but you're still so proper.
Maybe it's time for a new king.
I never thought hyenas essential. They're crude and unspeakably plain. Maybe they've a glimmer of potential if allied to my vision and brain.
Your powers of retention, as wet as a warthog's backside. But as thick as you are, pay attention. Your words are a matter of pride.
It's clear from your vacant expressions, the lights are not all on upstairs.
But we're talking kings and possessions.
Even you can't be caught unaware.
So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shiny new era is tiptoeing nearer. And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher!
I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded. At last I am given my dues. An injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared!
From a king that is all time adored.
Of course, quid pro quo, you're expected
to take certain duties on board.
The future is littered with prizes, although I'm the main addressee.
The point that I must emphasize is,
you won't get a sniff without me.
So prepare for the coup of the century.
Be prepared for the murkiest scam.
Meticulous planning, tenacity spanning. The cave of denial is simply why I am
the king undisputed, respected, saluted, and seen for the wonder I am.
Yet the sad teeth and ambitions are bared. Be prepared.
Dad, somebody, anybody, help!
Oh, Simba, what have you done?
I didn't mean for it to happen. It was an accident. What am I going to do?
Run! Run away, Simba, and never return! Mufasa's death was a terrible tragedy, but to lose Simba as well, for me, it is a deep personal loss. So, it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet, out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise to greet the dawning of a new era, where lion and hyena come together in a great and glorious future.
What a beautiful morning!
Uh-oh, Fate Mo, you better come look. I think it's alive.
Yeah. All right, see, what have we here?
Jeez, the lion! Run, Pumba, move it!
Hey, Timon, just a little lion.
Look at him. He's so cute and all alone.
Can we keep him? Pumba, are you nuts? We're talking about a lion. Lions eat guys like us.
But he's so little.
He's gonna get bigger.
He could be on that side.
That's the most stupidest idea I've ever heard. Maybe he'll be... Hey, I got it. What if he's on our side? You know... Having a lion around might not be such a bad idea.
So, are we keeping him?
Of course, those are friends in this outfit. You okay, kid?
I guess so.
You nearly died.
I saved you. But combat helped. A little.
Thanks for your help.
Hey, where are you heading, kid?
Nowhere.
Gee, I say he looks blue.
I'd say brownish gold.
No, I mean he's depressed.
Oh, kid, what's he in you?
Nothing. He's at the top of the food chain. The food chain! So, where are you from, kid?
Who cares? I can't go back.
Ah, you're an outcast. That's great. So are we.
What you do, kid?
Something terrible, but I don't want to talk about it.
Good, we don't want to hear about it.
Hey, Timon, come on, anything we can do?
Not unless you can change the past.
You know, kid, in times like this, my buddy Timon here says you gotta put your behind in your past.
No.
I mean...
Amateur, lie down before you hurt yourself. You gotta put your past behind you. Look, kid, bad things happen and you can't do anything about it, right?
Right.
Wrong! When the bird turns its back on you, you turn your back on the bird!
Well, that's not what I was taught.
Then maybe you need to be taught a new lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata means no worries.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, take no passing grace. It means no worries for the rest of your day. Yes, sing it.
It's a problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
We live wherever we want.
Yep, home is where everyone's best, huh?
It's beautiful.
Oh, I'm starved.
I'm so hungry I could eat a whole zebra.
My fresh out zebra.
Any antelope?
Nuh-uh.
Hippo?
No. Listen, kid. If you want to live with us, you have to eat like us. Hey, this looks like a good spot to slip some grub.
Ew, what's that?
A grub, what's it look like?
Ew, grub.
Tastes like chicken.
Slimy yet satisfying.
These are very rare delicacies. Pick one with a very pleasant crunch.
You learn to love them.
I'm telling you, kid, this is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. And best of all, no worries. Well, kid.
Slimy yet satisfying.
That's it!
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen. Nobody knows my sorrow.
Oh, Zazu, do lighten up. Sing something with a little bounce in it.
It's a small world after all.
No, anything but that.
Oh, I would never have to do this for Mufasa.
What do you say?
Oh, nothing.
You know the law. Never ever mention that name in my presence. I am the king.
Of course you're the king. I was just trying to illustrate the differences in your royal managerial approaches.
Hey, boss.
What is it now?
We got a bone to pick with you.
I'll handle this. Scar, there's no food, no water.
Yeah, it's dinner time and we ain't got no stinking entrees.
It's the lioness's job to do the hunting.
Yeah, but they won't go hunt.
Oh, it's Zazu.
Oh, you wouldn't want me. I'd be so tough and new.
Don't be ridiculous. All you need is a little garnish.
I thought things were bad under Mufasa.
What did you say?
I said Mufa, I mean... Mufasa?
Good, now get out.
Mm-hmm, but we're still hungry.
Out!
In the jungle, the mighty jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the mighty jungle. Hey, Bumba, bug me a buddy, they can't hear you. A wee! A wimba, 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 wee. A Pumba, a Pumba, Timon. Ah! Pumba, Pumba, what's happening?
She's gonna leave me!
Why do I always have to save you?
Rah! Nala, is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me, Simba.
Simba? Whoa! Well, how did you... Where did you come from? It's great to see you.
Whoa! How did you... Who... Whoa! This is good. It's great to see you.
Hey, what's happening here?
Why are you here?
What do you mean, what am I doing here? What are you doing here?
Hey! What's going on here?
Timon, this is my best friend, Nala.
Friend?
Hey, Pumba, come over here. Nala, this is Pumba. Pumba, Nala.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
The pleasure's all mine.
How do you do? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Time on. Let me get this straight. You know her, she knows you, but she will see him. And everybody's okay with this. Did I miss something?
Relax, Timon.
Wait till everybody finds out you've been here all this time. And your mother, what will she think?
She didn't ask to know. No one asked to know.
Well, of course they do. Everyone thinks you're dead.
They do?
Yeah, Scar told us about the stampede.
He did? What else did he tell you?
What else matters? You're alive, and that means you're the king.
King? Lady, have you got your lines crossed? King? Your Majesty, I grovel at your feet.
Stop it.
Don't. It's not that, it's grovelling. And plus, he's not the king, are you?
Well, maybe I was going to be, but that was a long time ago.
Let me get this straight. You're the king and you never told us.
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power!
Could you guys excuse us for a minute?
Hey, whatever she has to say, she can stay in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe a better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy.
Timon and Pumba, you'll learn to love him. What? What is it?
It's like you're back from the dead. You don't know how much this will mean to everyone, what it means to me.
It's okay.
I really miss you.
I miss you too.
I can see what's happening.
What? And they don't have a clue. Oh, they fall in love and here's the one line. Our trio's down to two. The speakers of twilight. There's magic everywhere, and with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air. Hello tonight, the peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony with all its living things. So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past impossible. She turned away from me. She's holding back, he's hiding. But what I can't decide, why won't he be the king I know he is, the king I see inside? Can you feel the love tonight? The peace the evening brings. The world for once in perfect harmony. With all its living things, can you feel the love tonight?
Isn't this a great place?
It is beautiful, but I don't understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Pride Rock?
No one needs me.
Yes, we do. You're the king.
Nala, we've been through this. I'm not the king. Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over the Pride Lands.
What?
Everything's destroyed. There's no food, no water. Simba, if you don't do something soon, everyone will starve.
Can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
What wouldn't I understand?
Sorry.
What's happened to you? You're not Simba I remember.
You're right, I'm not. Now are you satisfied?
No, just disappointed.
You know, you're starting to sound like my father.
Good, at least one of us does.
Listen, you think you can show up here and tell me how to live my life? You don't know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
Then, oh, Father, I wish you were here. What should I do?
Robbie!
Yes, Scar?
Where's your hunting party? They're out doing their job.
Scar, there's no food. The herds have moved on.
Just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There's nothing left. We only have one choice. We must keep Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sent us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
If you were half the king that Mufasa was, you would never.
I'm 10 times the king Mufasa was.
You'll never be the king.
Mufasa?
No, it's me.
Simba, how can this be? You're alive.
It doesn't matter. I'm home.
Simba? I'm surprised to see you alive.
Give me one good reason why I should have ripped you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
I'm no longer your step-down, Scar.
Oh, I'm afraid I can't do that. The hyenas think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba is the rightful king.
The choice is yours. Either step down or fight.
Or must it all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not going to work. I'll put it behind. I am ready to assume my rightful position of King of Pride Rock.
I will be explaining my journey in year 6. At the beginning of the year, I wasn't as confident as I am right now. The thing I am proud of is improving in English, specifically stories. My favourite subject is maths, as I am better at it than English. I also love doing PE. I've been missing all my friends and missing all the teachers. I hope I can see them again. I will miss coming to this school.
Hi. When it was the start of the year, I was worried about the test. I had overcome that fear after all the teaching and stops was giving us. My favourite subject was English because it was fun writing diary entries about the places I liked. My highlight of the year has been getting the role of Simba in the Lion King performance. I will miss all my friends and members of staff. I'm looking in secondary school and I'm looking forward to learning new stuff and seeing new people.
Hi, my name is Fatima Hassan. Today I'm going to be talking about my Year of Speech. My favourite subject is English because I like writing stories about adventures. My highlight of the year is art, where we got to draw on a canvas and draw pop things on it. I'm going to miss Beckford Ollerton because of the teachers and my old friends and my best friends. I'm looking forward to secondary school because of the subjects like art, design, technology and science, and making new friends.
This is my highlights of the year video. I've been really worried about the SATs, but now I've been really focused on the maths and English, and I've built up my confidence, and I've done really good. I've got really good scores. And my favourite subject is in English, all the subjects. World War II was really fun, learning about evacuation and rationing. And my highlight of the year was going to be Light World Valley, but now it's cancelled. And I'm really sad because all the rides were going to be really fun with my friends. And I'm really going to miss my friends when I'm going to secondary school because some of them won't be there. And I'm really going to love like all the after school clubs in secondary school because Pioneer is a football club and I'm excited for that. So that's my highlights of the year video.
At the start of the year, I was worried about whether we had to miss another year due to lockdown. I stayed positive to overcome this worry. My highlights of the year was when I got picked by the head teacher for wearing my scarf at all times. I will miss my friends and my teachers. I'm looking forward to making new friends and joining new after school clubs in my secondary school.
Hi, so going into year six, I was worried about if everything would be too hard, like the subjects and everything. And my favourite subject was PE because I really enjoyed rounders. I loved the fielding and batting side of it. My highlight of year six was doing the carnival because it was really fun and I loved interacting with other people like parents. And I really miss about Blackfolleton is my friends and teachers because they've helped me through a lot. And I am most looking forward to in secondary school making new friends.
I miss off, this is the special task I put today. The first question was, what were you worried about at the start of year six? Did you overcome your worries? I was worried about coming into year six because it's the last year before you go into year seven and they SATs. And they are what I thought was hard work, but at the end of it, it was a good thing to overcome and it was quite easy, to be honest. The second question was, what was your favourite subject this year? Why? PE, because we had rounders for the first lesson. I really got used to running fast and it built my stamina and the strength of my legs. Third question was, what were your highlights for the year? One happened yesterday, it was the England versus Italy. Sadly, we had a draw 1-1, but we lost 3-2 in penalties. It was a good game. And another one was the thought that after a year of waiting, we got our full lockdown, but there are still small lockdowns and is now hopefully we'll be out of it soon. What will you miss the most about Blackfolleton? I would miss the Mupa because it was a place where most of the sports were done, like sports days, football games with the class, full pitches, cricket games, rounders games. It was fun. And then the last question was, what are you most looking forward to about secondary school? I don't know what school I'm going to. I'm just waiting for the appeal to come in. So I've looked at Dixon's Cottingley and the facilities and if they have a pool or gym. And secondary school is exciting, but still is a bit nerve-wracking because you're going to a new school, it's going to be bigger, you're going to have form tutors.
Hi, so my main worry at the start of year six would definitely have to be not being able to meet criteria. My favourite subject would have to be PE. I especially loved rounders and relay races. The highlight of my year was the Lion King play. One thing I will miss about primary school is my friends and teachers. My teachers have helped me achieve so many different things and I appreciate them so much. One thing I'm excited about for year seven is making new friends and starting a new adventure. Bye.
Good afternoon, Miss Hobbs and the whole of year six. It's amazing how the time has passed throughout the year. And I remember at the start of the year when I was worried about the work and how I talked to my friends, the teachers, and especially my parents, and how they made me feel comfortable throughout the year. Also, I want to say is how I've loved English this year and how it's been a mix of art and actual work. I loved how we could group up together and we made our own Anderson shelters and we gave tips to each other on like how to build it and construction. I miss all the teachers, especially Miss Hobbs, Mr. Bird, Mr. Lyons and Miss Horton for being such a great head teacher and making this school and pushing it to its full potentials. And especially to Miss Hobbs because this year she's been really good to me and she's made me feel really comfortable and it's sad how we're just gonna leave each other on Friday. And hopefully I make new friends in my secondary school, but my friends here in this school won't be my friends in secondary school won't be as good as my actual good friends in primary school. So it's with a heavy heart I say goodbye to year six and to the whole school. Bye. Good luck.